Welcome back today. We're exploring the value and rarity of the 1972D Washington Quarter. Minted in Denver, this coin holds a special place in the hearts of collectors for its beautiful silver color and uncirculated condition. Before we delve into its value, let's understand why this particular coin is sought after. The D mint mark signifies that it was minted in Denver, adding to its historical significance. The Denver Mint has a rich history of producing high-quality coins, and the 1972D Washington Quarter is no exception. Now, let's talk about value. The 1972D Washington Quarter, especially in uncirculated condition, can fetch a significant price among collectors. As of March 2024, the value of an uncirculated 1972D Washington Quarter can range from $800,000. However, it's essential to consider factors such as demand, condition, and rarity when determining its worth. Inspecting the coin for any signs of wear, scratches, or imperfections is crucial in determining its condition. Collectors often seek coins in pristine, uncirculated condition for their collections. Additionally, getting your coin professionally graded by reputable grading services can add credibility and potentially increase its value. In conclusion, the 1972D Washington Quarter is not just a piece of currency, it's a piece of history with value beyond its face denomination. Whether you're a seasoned collector or a beginner, adding this beautiful silver coin to your collection is a decision you won't regret. Next up, the 1979 Washington Quarter in uncirculated condition. Let's unravel its story and assess its current market value. Firstly, what makes the 1979 Washington Quarter special? Well, aside from its historical significance, this quarter doesn't bear a mint mark, indicating that it was minted in Philadelphia. Examining this coin closely, you'll notice its crisp edges, unblemished surface, and immaculate condition, hallmarks of an uncirculated coin. Now let's talk value. In the realm of coin collecting, condition is paramount. An uncirculated 1979 Washington Quarter, especially one without a mint mark, can fetch a handsome sum among collectors. After some research, I've found that the value of an uncirculated 1979 Washington Quarter without a mint mark can vary depending on factors such as demand, rarity, and overall condition. While prices fluctuate, you can generally expect the value to range from around $700,000 to $200 or even more, especially if the coin is in pristine condition and accompanied by proper documentation. So, if you happen to stumble upon a 1979 Washington Quarter in uncirculated condition without a mint mark, hold on to it. Its value not only lies in its monetary worth, but also in the historical significance it carries. That wraps up our exploration of the 1979 Washington Quarter. Remember, whether you're a seasoned collector or just starting out, each coin tells a unique story waiting to be discovered. Next up, the 1986 D Mint Mark Washington Quarter. This stunning quarter boasts a beautiful silver color and is in uncirculated condition, making it a highly sought-after piece among collectors. But before we delve into its value, let's take a brief trip down memory lane. The Washington Quarter has been a staple of American currency since its introduction in 1932, commemorating the 200th anniversary of George Washington's birth. The 1986 D Mint Mark Washington Quarter features a classic design, with George Washington depicted on the obverse and an eagle on the reverse. What makes this particular quarter special is its uncirculated condition and the D mint mark, indicating it was minted at the Denver Mint. Now let's talk about the value. Due to its rarity and condition, the 1986 D mint mark Washington Quarter can fetch a handsome sum among collectors. As of now, its value can range from $4,700, depending on factors such as its condition, demand, and overall market fluctuations. Owning a piece of history like this quarter is not only a great investment, but also a source of pride for any collector. So if you happen to stumble upon a 1986 D Mint Mark Washington Quarter in your coin collection or while searching through your pocket change, make sure to hold on to it tightly. Who knows? Next up, a closer look at the 1987 D Mint Mark Washington Quarter. Hello, everyone. Today we have a true gem in our hands, the 1987 D Mint Mark Washington Quarter. This coin, known for its stunning silver color and uncirculated condition, holds a special place in the hearts of collectors. Let's explore why this particular coin is so sought after and what its current value is in the market. First off, let's talk about its design. The obverse features a timeless portrait of the first president of the United States, George Washington. It's a classic representation that symbolizes the nation's foundation, and values. On the reverse, we have a majestic bald eagle soaring above a bundle of arrows with olive branches below. This iconic imagery represents strength, peace, and unity, themes deeply ingrained in American history. Now, let's talk about its condition. This particular coin is in uncirculated condition, meaning it has never been used in commerce and retains its original luster and sharp details. It's like holding a piece of history in your hands. Inspecting it closely, you can appreciate the intricate details of the design and the pristine surface, free from any signs of wear or damage. It truly exemplifies the craftsmanship of the United States Mint. So what's the value of this stunning coin? Well, due to its uncirculated condition and the collectible nature of Washington quarters, the 1987 D Mint Mark edition holds significant value among enthusiasts. Currently, in today's market, the value of a 1987 D Mint Mark Washington quarter in uncirculated condition can range anywhere from $600,400 depending on factors such as demand, condition, and rarity. And there you have it, folks. The 1987 D Mint Mark Washington quarter, a timeless piece of American numismatic history. Next up, explore the mesmerizing beauty and value of the 1993 P Mint Mark Washington quarter in uncirculated condition. This quarter, minted in Philadelphia, holds a special place in the hearts of collectors for its stunning silver color and pristine condition. In the world of coin collecting, condition is key. An uncirculated coin means it has never been used in everyday transactions, preserving its original luster and sharp details. When it comes to grading coins, the Sheldon scale is the industry standard. Coins are graded on a scale from 1 to 70, with 70 being the highest grade of mint state or perfect condition. The 1993 P Mint Mark Washington quarter in uncirculated condition typically falls within the range of MS63 to MS70, depending on factors such as strike quality, surface preservation, and eye appeal. Now, let's talk value. As of recent market trends, the value of a 1993 P Mint Mark Washington quarter in uncirculated condition can range from $400,600. However, it's important to note that rarity, demand, and other market influences can impact the actual selling price. Whether you're a seasoned collector or a novice enthusiast, the 1993 P Mint Mark Washington quarter is a timeless piece of American history worth adding to your collection. Thank you for joining us on this numismatic journey. Be sure to subscribe for more fascinating insights into the world of coins. Until next time, happy co-collecting.